Hey guys, welcome to the Trend Mill. Here's what's trending. The young lady responsible for the Accra Mall marriage proposal this weekend finally broke her silence today. She claims the video was all staged, guys. 19-year-old Elam Ama Governor Abibio has promised to make the full video available to support her claims. An Instagram post regarding the subject she captioned. So I did a social experiment at the Accra Mall last night. This became necessary to send out a number of messages and none of them included women not proposing. The full video will be out soon, plus an explanation as to why I made this video. Make sure you retweet and repost as much as you can. We are sending a message to the world. Moving on to our next story, reactions to Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari's offer to help Ghana in its fight against corruption has been hilarious. Following the speech, Ghanaians and Nigerians alike have taken to social media to question the rationale behind President Buhari's offer. President Buhari delivered his speech as a special guest of honor during Ghana's 61st Independence Anniversary Parade at the Black Star Square in Accra. Moving on, our own president, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, delivered his own noteworthy speech at the Independence Day anniversary. President Akufo-Addo's Ghana Beyond A speech drew the eye of notable Ghanaians, including actor John Dumelo. He tweeted, "On second thoughts, there's nothing to celebrate. Pupils lie on their stomachs to study in Ikorodu in the Upper East region. Teachers teach ICT with no computers all over the country, etc." Mr. Dumelo, being a noted NDC sympathizer, makes his stance unsurprising. But the real question is, what do you think? Thanks for watching. For more and to comment, log on to tv.ameodebra.com.